that's where picking and choosing from different trainers, you know, the people who are trying to YouTube train their dog, they don't get anywhere. It's because each trainer generally has a contained system that all works with everything else that they're doing. And so it's not that one is necessarily a better system than the other. It's just that everything that I tell you is going to be compatible with everything that I tell you.